that energy, bro. Still no sweats. Yo, I hope it looks good. I haven't seen it yet. It was on the far side of the hoop. Far side of the court, which was like 9-10. Probably my best in-game dunk yet, just because of the putback-esque. That's like my dream right there. Now I just gotta get it on 10 feet and dream come true. But putback dunks are probably my favorite. I still wish I banged it like hard, but I'm really happy with it, obviously. I was hype as hell. I think everybody was shocked or they didn't care, but it was amazing. I couldn't believe I finished it. I wasn't even jumping that high today and I felt just amazing to put that down. I don't even know. I'm a little shocked right now. Anyway, I got another dunk on a fast break, just a regular steal, legit dunk too, but the camera kind of got hit during the game, so I don't know if you caught that, but we'll see. You guys already know if we did or not, so I don't know why I'm saying this. I'm so pumped. I'm just kind of shocked because I wasn't really expecting that, especially because we went on the other side of the rim and I wasn't jumping that high, but progress. Your boy's dunking in game. I don't know how I'm going to not play games now. I don't even care about anything else. All I want to do is get more game dunks. Dude, that's my dream right there, is game dunks. Woo! Someone just looked at me like, what the fuck was that? That's how I feel walking home right now. Still sweaty, not gonna shower till I post it on Instagram. You know I gotta pop off on the gram. I can't wait to just get more game dunks. I just feel like it unleashed it. I don't know. I've just been waiting for this for a long time. Second dunk was still kind of lame because I pushed it through the rim and I should be able to punch that shit. So like, not satisfied with the second one, but happy I got it. I was 2 for 2 today. That's really good. Much progress. Everything's feeling good. Progress is being made. When I do this on 10 feet, you'll see the progress and you know your boy's been working.